awesome.
It's dark outside and the baby's asleep. You're going for a ride. Why is it black? What is this tingle on the back of my neck? It's cold outside and the fire's burned out. You're going for a ride. Don't go. Walking down the sidewalk in New York City snow, a stranger brushed against us. His face was all in shadow. A shiver ran right down my spine. I pulled your arm through mine. I shut my eyes but still could see. The night I'd whispered tenderly. Your breath is still on my lips. Your touch is on my fingertips. Tears are still on my cheek. Your voice still makes me weak. Gifts I will never give you. Lives I will never live with you. Words that will never be spoken. Every night I held you tight. Don't take him from me now. Every day I'd wake and say I got to keep him one more day. Thank you. Thank you for this day.
Of the living. That was one of them. But they can't hurt you, not with me protecting him. That's what dads do, right?
Walking down the hallway, turning off the lights.
I can't believe I'm talking to you.
Jack, your mom, everyone else. They have memories. They can see me in their dreams. But you were too young to remember me. It wasn't fair. Now you have memories too.
Thank you.
Thank you for always believing. These moments are rare and dangerous. You saw what happened.
So, what do we do now?
We do something that we've both needed to do for a long time. We say goodbye.
I love you, Daddy.
I love you too, Fiona.
Fiona, what happened?
It's gonna be okay, Jack. Everything's gonna be okay.